Hey guys.
So what we're going to do here is I've got a coworker that has one of these kryptonite locks. And lost key. So I tried cutting it at work with a sawzall. Did not work. So I'm going to go ahead and attack it with the old grinder. So I'm going to put my face shield down and go to work.
That's how you cut a kryptonite lock. All right, guys. Till next time.
We'll see you then. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to give me one of these. All right, guys. Till next time.